You probably want to use liquid adhesive or double stick tape to adhere handmade paper. If you use an adhesive runner, the soft fibers of the paper may let loose and attach to your tape runner instead of the adhesive attaching to the paper.